derelict for C.J. Windsor on his birthday. I have been abandoned and abused, and stand a rack to ravages of time. It was not enough to kick me when I was down. You had to dig your heel into my eye. Is this the price that one must pay for love, for innocence of lust, for rapture rare? I have been drained of everything held dear, and you have used your hand as garden trowel to dig into the tissue of my skin and scoop my heart from out its fleshy bed. And now I hear within that concave void the echo of a cold and carefree wind that titillates and sniggers to the stars, those stars that once were gems within my eyes. How free I'd feel if I could learn to hate, if I could heave your wretched name as curse and dance upon the shadow of my doom as heartless, empty fools are wont to do. But I possess the mouth that tasted yours, and I recall the fire of your kiss, and I have flailing nostrils that evoke the fragrance of your soft, beautiful hair. So I must stagger through what time is mine, and pray that when I drop into my pit, that memory and passion are erased, and I descend face down into the dark. Into the dark. Into the dark. Oh, sweet. Sweet darkness.